And all of you that are sitting on park benches right now.
Thank you.